6th-ranked Exiter-Milligan battled through the postseason gauntlet and capped it all off by defeating top-ranked Guardian Angels Central Catholic in last year's Class D1 championship. The Blue Jays were the 5th top 5 team the Timberwolves defeated during their playoff run. Seniors Jackie Lusum and Taylor Erdkamp led the Timberwolves with 11 kills and 26 assists respectively. Fellow seniors Melinda Hall, Jennifer Pribble, and Megan Zwickel added 6 kills apiece in the effort. After splitting the first 2 sets with the Blue Jays, Exiter-Milligan took the 3rd and 4th en route to a 3-1 triumph. Congratulations to the Exiter-Milligan Timberwolves for winning their 3rd state title in 4 years and being crowned last year's Class D1 champs.